writing a beautiful script, and I met with Ido Fluke, who's this young Israeli director who's been living in New York for about 10 years now, and this is his first English language movie, and it had such interesting questions at its heart about faith, about belief, about prayer, about ambition, and, you know, big questions, and Ido is someone who really likes to ask big questions, and I like big questions too, and so we took a very small crew upstate New York and asked some big questions in the woods. It was very interesting.
Cool. And what